All right, we're back. Here we go.
Ready.
Sir, your queue now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Paget.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition alarms up.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Pod integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, man. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for those airports. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your loadout, sir.
Is that a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock, too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out is equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Simulation loaded.
Stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
What are these packs for, man?
For power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the Lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
What's the goal, Nunes? Bravo 1, left rear.
Yes, Sergeant.
Look with private. Load up.
That's 18, sir. Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, Drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not Drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up! Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your hats! Be briefed, or be sorry!
Yes, Sergeant!
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks on!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir! We need to insert now!
Open the well deck!
It's up, we're hot!
Take prisoners. Down here's blocked. No way through.
Try the second floor.
Get to him.
Thank you.
God, what the fuck was that? Oh my gosh.
Clear through the terminal. Take back your cargo.
Oh, stuff, dude.
Get cover!
Oh, I can't hack it.
Center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way.
Contact, front! Shield!
Hold your line!
Two guys in the car.
God damn. I'm not doing too well. At all.
Right there, right there!
people are just behind you. Medic!
We've got a team killed down in the hangar with your Marines.
Terminal security.
Over here! We have incoming enemies!
Let's go!
Let's move.
Take back that cargo port.
Can two capital ships hold this airspace, sir?
Negative. They need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Armory. Just up ahead. Follow me.
All Bravo. Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Move your way, Actual. Rendezvous on your order.
Copy. Out.
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shock grenades are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
Open it up, trooper. This is a counter-assault on the base. Let's get out there. Lock it up. Alpha's on route, Bravo. Hold on.
Got allied troops in contact up here.
Got eyes on Bravo!
Taking heavy fire!
We're at your six, coming to reinforce.
Source.
here, Marines.
I see jacks with our names on them. Let's get that unlocked, Trooper.
Roger, LT.
You got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn your wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your expel.
Get that elevator moving.
Check.
What are my orders, Captain?
You're falling with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Take the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground. Nozzles are good, engine's good.
Coast Guard's getting overrun.
Tigers need air intervention.
One step at a time, boys. Secure the base, then we assist Tigers.
Roger. Go for launch. Clean this up and drive SETDEF out of this airspace.
Tele-4, Delta's inbound.
Fire's away. He's bugging out.
Bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and have combat systems.
Copy. After shutdown, we exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
Engaged.
Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Follow me in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch the flag!
I see it. Coast Guard Jack is down!
Drop zone's coming up!
Go down in 3, 2, 1, go!
Copy. Tigress, we are exterior of the bridge, preparing to breach.
Copy. Standing by.
I'll short-circuit them.
This actual primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go! Get it open.
Got movement.
Check load.
Cages down. Enemies have not been located.
Roger. Command's code. Search.
Move out.
Light them up. Down secondary weapons.
Check.
CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigress Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Turn and burn! Tiger, scars are clear!
Copy clear!
Tigris. Scarflight is Oscar Mike.
Stratcom has cleared Tigris to proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our paths will cross again. For all there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, patch it.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Commander Reyes, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Khan's broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Earth is dying. It is not enough to break free. We will break them. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in hand, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan.
You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes.
Making all kinds of history today.
Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got. A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or Zetdef cuts us off with a blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant, news reports coming on about the Gateway battle if you want to join us.
I'll pass. No news is good news.
Grab a seat, get settled.
This is gonna be good, man.
Hope Zetdef is watching.
To hell with them!
Quiet! What's coming on?
We claim the Moon Gateway Harbor from the Settlement Defense Front. The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard Defense Forces and Special Operations Groups, including the Navy's Elite SCAR Team and UNSA Marines, forced Zetdef into a full-scale
go Navy!
For UNSA Armed Forces Media,
they got their asses
Renee Sand in New
York. Go Red! Go Tigers!
Alright, and I think that's where we're gonna end it. I believe our next mission...
It's gonna be a long day, Fever.
Yeah, 6 on, 12 off, ain't gonna cut it
Captain
today,
Nelson,
Raider.
Helm, come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready. Captain, engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigris, the others. I said Zetdef.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We could assault at your discretion, sir.
New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where shall we engage, sir?
So we got
riots indicate targets of opportunity.
This
we should
one.
Select one, Captain.
This one. We got a bunch of missions, but I'm gonna end it here, folks. I'm going to do the main missions
orders,
first.
That intel's gonna pay off big time, Reyes.
I'm going to do the main missions first, but other than that, I'll catch you guys on the next one. I'm not sure if I'll do the side missions. It just depends how much time I got. But I'll see you guys on the next video. As always, guys, take care. Peace out.